to be here in Venice for the 56th Biennale. It shows the spirit of the artist whose lives and work were overshadowed by the Soviet regime of the mid-20th century. It takes us to an important moment of Azerbaijan history and gives us a voice to the artists who were silenced or ignored at that time.
Thanks to the project for this part of the Azerbaijan Pavilion, Beyond the Line, I discovered for the first time a generation of forgotten artists.